Mr. Spy, keep your fingers crossed and it's fast and